a pass in the slot. The backhand by Henrik just wide of the net. As they get a good look right off that faceoff win, down to 20 seconds left. Henrik across, sharp angle, scores! Daniel Sedin, it's 3-0 Vancouver on a pair of power play goals in this opening period.
And the Vancouver Canucks have found the soft spot in the Calgary Flames penalty kill. It's right between the hash marks. They work it there off the opening faceoff. Daniel gets a backhand attempt. Play gets worked around. And another good play right to the middle here. And then a good pass from Henrik to Daniel from the middle of the ice once again through the traffic. And Daniel doesn't miss the second time.